benzene, diazonium salts undergoes two types of reactions. One is aromatic nucleophilic aromatic nucleophilic substitution reactions. This is known as AR SN1 reaction. Now second one is coupling reactions. Now the first one is AR means unimolecular aromatic nucleophilic substitution. Unimolecular aromatic nucleophilic substitution reaction. Aromatic nucleophilic substitution reaction. So in this reaction, rate is directly proportional to concentration of diazonium salt, okay, but not the concentration of nucleophile. So that is the reason why it is a unimolecular aromatic nucleophilic substitution reaction. For example, this is benzene diazonium salt, N triple bond N carries positive charge to this. Any one of the nucleophile is added. Loss of N2 molecule takes place to form a product. Loss of which molecule takes place? N2 molecule takes place. So therefore, it follows which mechanism? AR-SN1 reaction. Now, when we go for the mechanism of AR-SN1 reaction mechanism, of AR-SN1 reaction, this is N triple bond N, here carries positive charge, first loss of N2 molecule. Generally, After removal of N2 molecule, a phenyl carbocation is formed. So, due to removal of N2 molecule, nitrogen stability increases when compared the stability of phenyl carbocation. So, that is the reason why this reaction or this step takes place very slowly, so known as slow step. So slow step is known as rate determining step. In this rate determining step, only benzene diazonium chloride is involved, so to form phenyl carbocation. Here carries which one? Positive charge. This is known as phenyl carbocation. Okay, this phenyl carbocation, now react with a nucleophile This particular step is known as first step. First step. So now it forms what? A substituted product. Which product? Substituted product. Okay. So this is the mechanism. So therefore, it is directly proportional to which one? The concentration of which one? Benzene, diazonium, chloride. So follows which order kinetics? First order kinetics. Follows which order kinetics? First order reaction.